biggest feud may have been with a guy that you first managed, Tito Ortiz. I have never heard in my career of the owner of a company essentially challenging an employee to a fight.
I did not.
Huh.
He challenged me.
You accepted.
I trained for it. I brought in like real guys. I spent serious time really training for this fight. And I was absolutely going to do it.
He blinked.
He did. He blinked.
Could you have won?
Yeah, I would have won. I absolutely would have won that boxing match.